last night didn't work as well as we hoped to do, get exactly the right amount of footage and the feeding behaviours that we wanted. So hopefully, she's just poking in to shot herself now. This little lady is going to do the job. So she's our little 5-month-old failed chameleon. We're hoping that her being younger and being obviously a bit more voracious, she's going to eat a bit more food. She seems to in her daily life, so fingers crossed she does it for Louis' camera today.
Second, so horses are ready. Let's get on set, let's let her settle in and see what she does.
Definitely. Well, we've got some crickets, so we'll see what she's up to.